The World Bank has announced a significant upward revision in Sri Lanka's economic growth forecast for this year, now projected at 4.4%, up from an earlier estimate of just 2.2%. That's double. This growth comes after a tumultuous period marked by the country's first ever sovereign default in April 2022. Despite this positive news, World Bank country director cautions that Sri Lanka is not entirely out of the woods, at least not yet. He emphasized that the recovery remains fragile and heavily reliant on macroeconomic stability and ongoing structural reforms. In its biannual report, the World Bank highlighted the critical role of the International Monetary Fund's bailout package in supporting Sri Lanka's recovery. The IMF has stipulated that successful external debt restructuring is essential for continued disbursements. The latest tranche of the bailout was released in mid-June 2023, indicating progress in Sri Lanka's economic reform program. However, poverty rates are expected to rise, remaining above 20% until at least 2026. The World Bank also pointed to Sri Lanka's untapped export potential. It is estimated at $10 billion annually and could generate approximately 150,000 new jobs. With the new government under President Anura Kumara Dissanayake committed to adhering to the IMF's existing bailout terms, there are hopes for diversification and expansion in manufacturing services and agriculture. Nonetheless, sustaining this momentum and addressing economic challenges will be crucial for the island nation's long-term recovery.